What's going on, YouTube? It's Kevin from KT Music Group, bringing you another reaction video. All right, this reaction request comes from Which One, and Which One wants me to react to Early in the Morning by the Gap Band, Soul Train video specifically. All right, Early in the Morning was a beast from the Gap Band 4 album, 1982, and that album had two number one hit songs. Early in the Morning, 1982, and Outstanding was released in 1983. So that album was a beast. The old school Funketeers already know about it. If you're younger than that, you millennials and Gen X's or whatever, y'all can go back and check that out. All right? So, also, that group included the great Charlie Wilson and the late greats Ronnie and Robert Wilson. Robert Wilson was the bass player mostly. Ronnie played trumpet and sax. And did it? I mean, y'all probably don't know that. What's his name? Charlie Wilson is also a drummer. All right, play drummer and keys. All right, so let's get to it. Y'all know what to do. Check out the merch. Leave your reaction requests. If you haven't already, subscribe to our Smooth Jazz Funk Reaction channel. All right, we're back. All right, let's go ahead and get to it. I've never seen this on Soul Train, so I'm looking forward to it. Never seen Early in the Morning on Soul Train. I was probably outside playing football or something. Big clap. That's one of the greatest synth bass lines of all time. All right, Charlie Wilson.
What I was doing, I didn't want to lose you too long.
Oh, I met you, I love you, you alone. So I gotta get up
early in the morning, find me another love.
So I gotta get up
early in the morning, find me another love.
Look at that big clap.
Early in the morning, find me another love.
Now I got to feel it every morning.
I like the gear.
Cause it is always catches the.
And also shout out to the late great Come on, man. Don Cornelius. Come on, man. It was right on the tip. I could see his face. Couldn't think of the name. Yeah, the great Don Cornelius. Man, let us expose us to actually getting to see a lot of artists from the 70s and 80s. 60s, 70s, 80s. All right, let's go. I'm tripping.
Now I gotta get up every morning,
That's the Gap Band live on Soul Train, man. That was Soul Train was a big deal back in the day. Shout out to the Soul Train dancers, the ones that got to, some of them got to be famous, handful of them got to be famous, and all the others contributors. You know, much respect to the Soul Train dancers for making that fun to watch. You know, early in the morning is a beast. Charts with no charts is 10 out of 10, two thumbs up, A plus. Y'all know how we gets down. It don't get no better or no funkier than early in the morning. Y'all know what to do. Check out the merch, leave a ration request. And as always, like to say, good music is in the air to behold, a great music is timeless. All right, and you know, and that's that. Till the next time, y'all take care. Y'all know what to do. Keep that funk coming, keep that funk coming. Peace.